Hello everyone and welcome to a new video. Whenever you open your YouTube main page, YouTube suggests some videos to you that you could be interested in watching. It's a great feature, but it doesn't always work well. Sometimes you accidentally click on a type of video that you're not interested in, and the next time you open YouTube, you'll find hundreds of videos about that topic that you're not interested in, or simply there is a channel that you want to block and not see in your timeline ever again. And doing that is a very simple. To block any YouTube channel, simply click on the three dots beside the video title, then click not interested if you only want to block that specific video. But if you want to block the whole channel, then click on don't recommend channel, and you won't receive any more videos from that channel on your YouTube account. Another method is to go to that YouTube channel page, then click on about and click on report user icon, and here you can block or unblock any YouTube channel. If you're watching your YouTube videos from your phone, then the steps are exactly the same as using YouTube from your computer. And that's it. I hope that this quick video was helpful. Don't forget to like and subscribe. Until I see you next time. Bye.